Sociedad may be added.
The attention of the House towards the issue of crunch of specialized coaches to train Paralympics athletes in India. The problem of lack of specialized coaches for training is faced by an average disabled athlete in India. Moreover, sir, the general coaches so allotted to these athletes lack the knowledge and experience in techniques for training them for the International Olympic Games. The aforesaid problems are not only leaves a para athlete for International Olympics in isolation for training purpose, but also severely affects their performance at that level, sir. Till date, only 5 specialized coaches.
They are also members like you.
By the government.
Let them out there,
India. However, these specialized coaches have only been able to assess para athletes belonging to the category of athletics, weightlifting and swimming, sir. And other para athletes still train without any specialized coaches for their sport. Sir, the crunch of specialized coaches for para athletes is primarily caused due to the imbalance of course content in the standard diploma course for coaching. Presently, the standard course for coaching is primarily built to cater to the general class of sportspersons, and the adequate content relating to the needs of para athletes is lacking, sir. However, hence, sir, I would request the ministry to introduce a core module and course content in the standard diploma course for coaching as a long-term goal. And as a short-term goal, I would request the ministry to induct or hire international coaches at their expense to train the para-athletes as well as the local Indian athletes responsible for the training of the para-athletes, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.